Hey, Mr. Warner, what's going on? Attendance reports. Yeah, didn't I turn those in? 3 weeks late? Look, all right, I'll print them up. You don't have to, you don't, look, I'll print them up. Fine. Hello? How tough is it to keep the internet up? Jeez, Pete, this is ridiculous. What is this? This... Can't these kids... What? Can't they learn anything?
Hey! That password you gave me, I lost it. Can you get another one for me?
Yeah, it's just going to be a few minutes. We're kind of working on something
I
here.
I kind of need it right now because I need to go.
It's going to be a few minutes, so.
But, I mean, like now? Please?
I just need a minute. Is that asking too much? I have a few other things on my plate.
Okay.
Alright, so give me a minute. Thank you.
Everybody's always talking at me. Everybody's trying to get in my head. I wanna listen to my own heart talking. I need to count on myself instead. Recognize your face out on my own. It's such a scary place. Ooh, the answers are all inside of me. All I gotta do is believe. I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop till I get my shot. That's who I am, that is my plan. We'll end up on top.
Hey, Mr. Warner, I just wanted to call and apologize for getting the attitude about those attendance reports. It's my responsibility, and I'll get them to you right away. All right, thanks. Hey, the internet's back up. Thanks, Mr. Gates. All right, let's... You know, maybe this paper wasn't as bad as I thought it was. I don't know, maybe an E+. Oh.
Hey, Eric, I'm really sorry about the whole password thing.
Hey, you know what, Elise? That was my fault. I overreacted, and let's just say I've got a much better attitude. Here's your password, and don't say anything to the people upstairs, but I kind of rerouted you around the firewall, YouTube, eBay, all that stuff that nobody else can get to. You got it now.
Hey!
No problem. Got it. I missed the words.
What are those?
Oh, I'm sorry. I missed the cue.
I will watch.
I don't know where we're at in the song.
No, it was good.